My name is Ishan Sharma and I am an intern at Lexis & Co. We will continue with our series on degree, and we will discuss today that what a degree includes. So section 2.2 of the CPC provides the following aspects that fall under the ambit of the term degree. So there are two terms, that is rejection of a plane and determination of any questions under section 144 of the CPC. We will discuss the rejection of plaint. When a plaint reaches the court first determines whether it needs to be tried, returned or rejected. The court regards the material fact of the particular case and the provisions under order 7.11 of the CPC to determine it. Order 7.11 of the CPC states that the scenarios when a plain shall be rejected. A plain can be rejected by the court if it does not include any cause of action. The relief claimed is undervalued by the plaintiff and he she failed to correct it within the time stipulated by the court. The plaintiff has failed to furnish the appropriate stamp paper within the time stipulated by the court after the court returned it due to the usage of insufficiently stamped paper.